Shaquille O'Neal is the most dominant big man and one of the greatest players in NBA history, and he knows his success isn't just due to his hard work and talent. Shaq knows the bigs that came before him paved the way. Among the short list of elite big men who have stepped foot on the hard court, O'Neal recalled that he was polishing his basketball moves. It dawned on him that he wanted to pattern his skill set to New York Knicks legend Patrick Ewing. "My father always said, I'm going to make you like Bill Russell, Kareem Abdul-Jabbar, and Will Chamberlain. And as a youngster, I used to practice all these old school moves. And then one day I was watching Patrick Ewing at Georgetown. Big guy, mean, physical, throwing people around. I said, Dad, I want to be like that. And he said, I know, that's why I got you watching the game." Unfortunately, Ewing isn't usually mentioned among the greatest players of all time. Ewing is one of those players cursed by history as an elite player who failed to capture an NBA championship. These perceptions of Ewing are nothing but trivial matters to Shaq. The Knicks legend will always have a special place in his heart. That's because, like any other good student, Shaq knows he owes it to history.